Are you still with us, Miami? Yeah. Thank you very much. We have fucking every security guard in the building here. Upstairs, there's not really much issue for security at the moment. The bitches are on Instagram and Twitter, and the boys are watching the bitches on Instagram and Twitter. And going, man, I'm gonna fully hit this girl up. But we're fucking partying, all right, cunts? Yeah, all right? Woo! Now, Miami's very similar to Australia. It's fucking hot, and it's fucking humid. But Miami is better than Australia. Pablo Escobar made this place famous for good reason. You have the most gorgeous women in the fucking world. All the colors of the rainbow are here. And all of those colors of the rainbow are fucking out of control. The club across the road and upstairs later on. Fuck! How does a man stay married in this fucking city? I have no idea. You can't, if you ain't fucking, you're doing something fucking wrong. Now, the next song is very fast, very aggressive. I'm gonna take my shirt off and I ask you to do the same. If you're a woman, keep it on by all means. If you're a man, get them fucking man tits out now, cunts. Ladies, take your fucking pick at these motherfuckers. You are a sexy lot of cunts, I'll tell ya. Let's fuck up.
Fire!
Yo, man, we make some noise for my friends. Insanction, Enterprise Earth, Rivers of Nile, and their homies and fucking Dying Fetus. I've always fucking wanted to come here. Believe it or not, I'm actually really into EDM. And my favorite DJ producer is from fucking Florida, Mr. Wesley Pence, aka Diplo. If any of you cunts have heard of him, you probably haven't, and you probably lost a lot of respect because I listen to hip hop and not EDM. I don't give a fuck, I listen to what the fuck I want. If you're gonna judge me, you are a fucking piece of shit. Now, make some noise for all the security guards and the bar staff here having to put up with our fucking shit. We got fucking 3 more songs for you cunts. I only fucking like for 3 more songs. Is this okay with you, yeah? Keep that man titty sweating for me, Miami. This one is called Son of Misery.
Don't talk.
We really like shitty music as well. And for some reason, every time we put a playlist on our tour bus when we're fucked up, Will Smith's Welcome to Miami always comes on. Am I right? That's how to feel. I bet you heard it a million times. I'm sure you cunts have problems here like the rest of the world does. It's all pretty fucked. Our whole universe is fucked. We fucked it. We can make it better, but look after your little bubble that you live and move around this world in, because you can't change much in this world. But keep your friends and your family close. Do the things that you love and be good to people. If you be good to people and people are cunts to you back, punch them cunts in the face. These cunts will wake up and learn one day. Violence does solve a lot of things. It's only pressing motherfuckers that say violence doesn't solve anything. It's true, it does. I've been punched in the mouth for being a dickhead before, and I quit my dickhead ways very, very quickly. And that was through violence. Anyway, Miami, we are from Australia. We are called Die Artist Murder. You cunts have been fucking amazing for our first time here. I can't believe it's taken so long to get here. We will come back very soon, we hope. Thank you so much. Peace out. Stay metal. Fuck shit up. One more song. Let's crowd surf. The security guards.